Let's get started. Forearm twist.
This forearm twist seems to go over really well. Make sure the bottle cap isn't wet though, or it'll slip off. You gotta really jam it in there and crank it. Use it sparingly though. If you keep using it after a while, it does tend to leave a mark.